cannot be removed by the filter, so it clears the water up really well. There's also a little bit of ozone injection, which also helps to kill anything bad in the water. The big white tower is a biofilter, so fish produce ammonia when they eat poop, and they can become toxic to the fish in a recirculated way. We reuse the water 95%. So the biofilter is bacteria that converts the ammonia into nitrate, which is harmless to the fish. So it's a whole other population that we have to maintain. Our bacteria is very, very important. There's just a fine media of styrofoam beads in that thing that will be the home for the bacteria. And yeah, the plumbing looks like a maze, looks amazing, but it's pretty straightforward.
No control of the temperature, so we do have, it's about 80% recirculate here, but all the new water comes from the city. So it's chlorinated city water. Comes into this tower, and every day we have to add sodium sulfite, which strips the chlorine out of the water. Goes up to the top, it gets aerated, and then it goes, it feeds, all of this feeds that building too. So this is our main, this is the heart of the hatch. Mostly recirc, but we still use a lot of water. And we're trying to refine everything as much as possible. Use less and less.
Yeah, they pick up everything. They can sense things amazingly well. Their nostril has a what's called an olfactory rosette, and it looks like a flower when you look in their nostril. And it's just a bunch of skin flaps, huge surface area, so they can really, really smell.
There's quite a size variation in these. Once we get the new buildings ready, they'll be graded. Big ones, small ones.
The little ones will catch up to the big ones. Just the big ones are the bullies. They push everybody off the food. They're very non-aggressive fish. They don't have any teeth. They don't see well at all. And in the Fraser River, they can only see that lateral line system too. So they can sense fish, much like a shark, sense fish around them, their heartbeat. Most people think they're bottom feeders and garbage eaters, but they are not. They are top of the food chain. They will eat anything that they find, opportunistic too. But if a live fish swims by and it fits in their mouth, they're unbelievably fast too. They don't look it, but their bodies are the same tail, big pectoral fins. They're all cartilage, just like a shark. So yeah, they're very primitive. 250 million years old, this species.